Assalamualaikum and good day. I'm Hafy, Watson Pharmacist. Today I'm going to share with you on how to measure your blood pressure. First of all, you need to have the machine ready with the curve is properly connected to the machine. Before you wrap the curve around your arm, make sure there's no tight clothing around your arm. While wrapping the curve, make sure the air tube is centered off your inner arm. And make sure the bottom edge of the curve is about 1 cm above your elbow. In order to get more accurate readings, please sit upright, rest your arm on the table, no talking, and please relax yourself. Finally, you just need to press the start button in order to get the readings. A good reading will be below 120 for systolic and below 80 for diastolic. Above than that, please consult your pharmacist or healthcare practitioners. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for our next Get Active Expert Tips. Bye!
Remember to subscribe to Watson's YouTube channel for more videos like this.